A school bus has been left on its side after a crash on the M53 in Wirral. The bus was carrying pupils to Caldaygrange Grammar School and West Kirby Grammar School. Merseyside Police says it received a report that a bus had struck a reservation. The incident happened just after 8 o'clock this morning between Hooton and Bebbington. All emergency services, including the air ambulance service, are at the scene, and parts of the motorway in both directions are shut.